Edith Irby Jones, 1927 to 2019. Edith was born near Conway, Arkansas, to Robert Irby, a sharecropper, and Maddie Irby, a maid. Her father died when she was 8, and the family moved to Hot Springs. Irby's older sister died of typhoid fever at the age of 12, largely due to her impoverished family's lack of access to medical attention. Irby suffered from rheumatic fever when she was 7, making her joints so painful that she was unable to walk or attend school for a year. This experience prompted Irby to seek a career in medicine, with the goal of helping those who could not afford standard medical care. Edith Irby Jones later became the first African American to attend and to graduate from the University of Arkansas Medical School, now the University of Arkansas Medical Sciences, in Little Rock. Not only was she a pioneer in the desegregation of higher education in Arkansas and the South, but she has also served as a highly successful doctor, educator, and philanthropist in Arkansas, Texas, and overseas.